Hello, in this video we will be discussing adding coins and markets to your own HollaEx exchange. Whether they be your own personal coin or simply a coin you would like to trade with that is not currently provided through HollaEx or other providers on the network. One thing to note is that adding new coins and markets to your exchange will require participation in the HollaEx network, primarily through a donation of HollaEx tokens, also known as XHT. Those who are on the cloud-hosted Crypto Pro or Fiat Master plans will be given one coin and trading pair for free as part of the plan. Fortunately, adding a new token to your HollaEx exchange is extremely simple and can be tackled either through your dashboard or through the operator controls on your exchange. I'll quickly show you where to find the option on the dashboard, navigate into assets, then the blue Create Add Asset button in the top right. You may have already seen this menu in the dashboard setup, where we can easily add assets from either HollaEx or those provided by other exchanges on the network. We are interested in this Add Asset link in the bottom though, so now we will move over to the operator controls and see where the option is over there. Opening up the operator controls and navigating to assets, we will find the same menu as we just saw on the dashboard through the Create Add Asset button here and click the Add Asset link. So we're going to add a blockchain asset today, not a fiat currency. Our next choice then is the blockchain network of the asset. So here choose a network that the token you are wanting to add uses. I'm going to choose the Ethereum blockchain network, following the ERC20 standards. After selecting our network, we need to find the token's contract. Here I'm going to pick a random token off of Etherscan to give an example. Here you find the token you're looking for, whether it's yours or not. Copying the contract address from Etherscan, and we will go back to the exchange and paste it into the top field here. Search for the contract, and if it's found, most of the fields will be automatically populated for us. What's left for us to do is choose the color we want for the token on our exchange, as well as enter a description and an image for it. Also available is whether we want our coin to be visible to other exchange creators and be listed alongside the other assets, such as we saw in the section earlier. Next up, set the rough US dollar value of the coin. I can see here in my tab that currently the sand coin I'm adding is valued about $3.50, so I'll enter this. Next up are some more fine-tuning options on how your user can deposit and withdraw from the exchange. Configure these to your liking and confirm. Final step here is to review what we have and then confirm it. And we will see the coin added and that it is waiting to be verified by the HollaEx team. Next up, let's set up a trading pair so users can trade for that new coin. Navigate to the Markets tab, where we can see the current trading pairs we have without our new coin present. So let's solve that. Going to the Order Book tab, we can find the button for adding a market and select that we want to create a new market. I will set up a pair between the new coin that we are waiting to be verified and USDT. Now we have presented the parameters that we can fine tune as well as set the rough value between the coins. Again, similarly to when we added the coin itself, we can set the publicity of this pair. Here we can review all that we have just set and confirm it. After finishing that, you may need to refresh to see that the pair has been added as pending. Now, just wait for communication with the HollaEx team, and hey presto, your token will be listed on your exchange, ready for your users to trade with. As a quick addendum, let's see how we can configure assets after they are added. Going back to our asset, click the name of what you want to configure, and then this green button in the top right. Here you will have all the options we saw earlier. I'm just simply going to add an image to the coin, refresh, and there it is.